I'm very happy to be here in Pirot, because Pirot is the biggest exporter of products to Finland.
Ja sam veoma zadovoljan što sam ovde u Pirotu, zato što je Pirot jedan od najvećih izvoznika u Finsku.
I have here with me six companies and they are all interested to do more with the Pirot region.
Ja ovde sa sobom imam šest kompanija i one su sve jako zainteresovane da prošire saradnju i da rade više sa Pirotskim regionom.
As Serbia is coming closer to the European Union, and the business environment is getting better and better all the time, you see more and more Nordic companies coming here.
Srbija se približava Evropskoj uniji, poslovni ambijent je sve bolji i bolji, tako da ima i sve više nordijskih kompanija koje dolaze i koje su zainteresovane.
And as the mayor has today explained us, the Pirot is a very business-friendly city, and we are happy to be here doing the business. Thank you very much.
Kako nam je gradonačelnik danas objasnio, Pirot je grad sa povoljnim poslovnim okruženjem i mi smo zaista srećni da budemo ovde i da radimo zajedno. Puno vam hvala.
I samo jedno pitanje ako bismo mogli da čujemo. Šta je pobudilo interesovanje njegove ekscelencije za kompaniju 1. maj Pirot?
One question, if you can answer. What made you become interested in the company, textile company 1. maj Pirot? Why?
Well, we are interested in whole Pirot free zone, as they are producing rubber products that are exported to Finland. We have not been discussing on any particular company, so we are interested in the whole infrastructure here in Pirot.
Mi smo generalno zainteresovani za celokupnu infrastrukturu ovde u Pirotu. Nismo ništa naročito konkretizovali, ali nas interesuje i gumna industrija, poslovanje slobodne zone i celokupna infrastruktura i proizvodnja u Pirotu.